WEC Energy Group is leading an innovative pilot project to test hydrogen as a fuel source for power generation. The project is the first hydrogen power test of its kind in the world and supports WEC Energy Group's aggressive environmental goals.
We're pleased to take a leading role in testing hydrogen in our modern natural gas fuel generation units. As we bring more renewable energy online, we must ensure that we can keep the lights on, especially when the sun's not shining and the wind's not blowing. Understanding the potential of hydrogen as a clean generating fuel is very important as we look to bridge to a bright, sustainable future.
During the early fall of 2022, WEC Energy Group, along with EPRI and industry partners Burns & McDonnell, Certarus, Cleveland-Cliffs, and Wartzilla, spent 2 weeks running the test at a power generation plant in Michigan's Upper Peninsula. Using cutting-edge technology, the group mixed various blends of hydrogen and natural gas.
What we've done at the AJMM plant is blend hydrogen with natural gas fuel. We have pipeline supply for our natural gas. We have tankered high-pressure hydrogen. We blend the hydrogen in at ratios of 5 to 25%. And during that burn, we took emissions and performance data for each test point.
Full results of the project will be shared industry-wide through EPRI in 2023. Early feedback is positive.
We're very excited with the results of the hydrogen pilot. We learned that the units are very effective running on blended hydrogen across a broad range of loads and output, and that we reduced our carbon emissions during the test run. And we're very optimistic that this demonstrates these engines' ability to run on very low or no carbon fuel.
WEC Energy Group is proud to be at the forefront of these groundbreaking innovations and exciting new technology that will provide customers with affordable, reliable, and clean energy. It's part of our commitment to building a bright, sustainable future in the region we are proud to serve.